Hey, my little kitties. You want to watch me work out? I got a booty band. I got a booty band. I got a booty band. So I'm going to start off by just doing some booty activation. Okay, so all I'm going to do is squeeze, squeeze. So all I'm doing is trying to wake my booty up and say, bitch, we're about to do some shit. People seem to find it hard to do the abductors, and if you're not like in the gym and you don't have the weird like abductor machine, you know, where you're pushing your legs like this. I just have two towels side by side. This, my knees on the edge of the towel, and I'm just gonna let them lower and then squeeze in. So squeeze your legs, lower, and then squeeze, lower, squeeze. You really do actually feel this. Squeeze. So you're just letting your legs lower, and then you're squeezing them together. I just did a workout video for like beginners, but it was like really beginner, like really overweight or has never worked out before. So let me know what you think about that one as well. Lower and squeeze. Squeeze. Yes. Feel that burn. Oh yeah. Okay, another thing I'm going to do, this one's for hamstrings. I will lower the camera so I can show you what I'm doing. I find it so hard to get right angles all the time. Okay, so I'm just going to put my feet on two towels and lie down. I'm just going to lift up. Just get this position right again. Lift you up a bit. I'm going to do lunges, but I'm going to do really wide so it targets more of my glutes. So we're just going to push back as far as we can go and then pull up. The size of my foot's really sticky. I think it's like living next to the ocean. because I noticed when I walked out here on my balcony, like, it feels really like sticky and wet all the time, and like my floor feels like sticky. I don't know. I think that's what it is. One foot on the towel, we're just gonna slide out and then come back in. My legs are so sore. Slide and then pull it back in. I'll do little ones today because my legs are way too sore. But you can go out as far as you can. I should have done an upper body workout today for you guys. This is really hard. Don't do this after you've already done legs the day before. It's not gonna work. Now what I want you to do is, I want you to do at least 10 reps. This is more focused on like sort of intermediate type things, so not like really beginner, not really fit, but you can pick and choose how you want to do everything. Make it harder for yourself, make it easier for yourself, whatever you want to do. I want you to do at least 3 rounds, okay? So 3 sets. Which means you do each exercise, you go around 3 times. Do at least 10 reps. If you can, do more. But my legs are so sore, so you won't see me doing it today. I also have to do an upper body workout today as well. So cut me some slack, I'm trying. But I hope you enjoyed this little booty leg workout, and I'll see you guys soon.